morning, everyone. This is 7th day of the lead Prayana. We are in Mysore and we all are heading towards the Infosys.
We are at Infosys Campus, Day 7 of Lead Prayana 2K18. We came to know that this is the highly global training center across the world. All the people will come to Infosys Campus to get the training.
We are at huge campus of Infosys Mysore, which is called as Narayan Murthy Center for Excellence. So we had a session with Mr. Sundar. So here we came to know that how we can lead our life by example. And also he stated that how we should transform ourselves to our companies.
So happy because this is the second year of my association with this wonderful organization, which is actually, you know, taking students of diversified background in the direction, in the path of success. So wonderful, and I'm very, very delighted to be part of this event today. And I wish and I hope that I can contribute in the days to come as well. Thank you so much.
From Agriculture College, Vijaypur. Today we had a session with CEO of Organic Mandya, that is Madhavan. He told about various issues happening about the organic farming, and he also told about the bad effects of the modern agriculture.
ಯುವ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ದಿಕ್ಕು ದಿಸೆಗಳನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸತಕ್ಕಂತ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ನ ಲೀಡ್ ಪ್ರಯಾಣ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಆರ್ಗಾನಿಕ್ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದು ಆರ್ಗಾನಿಕ್ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಕಟ್ಟು ಇರುವ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಸಾವಯವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳುವಳಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಪಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಜಾಗೃತ ಮನಸ್ಥಿತಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಯುವಕರನ್ನ ಕಟ್ಟುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಲೀಡ್ ಪ್ರಯಾಣದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ಫುಲ್.